Hello, in this video I will show you how to change mowing efficiency on DREAME Roboticmower A1. So you have to start by opening your app and then click here on this icon with this sliders. And here you can choose mowing efficiency between standard and efficient. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.